Steph, we'll see what happens. Some Mid-South students are bringing history to life. Fourth graders at Southaven Intermediate School have been very busy getting ready for their living museum tonight. They've spent the last 3 weeks researching their person of their choice, bringing them to life. You'll see everyone from presidents to civil rights leaders to movie makers.
I know how important teaching kids to research and write is, and then as well as the speaking element of that is important. So I wanted these kids to have that opportunity.
And the students will present their living museum tonight at 6 o'clock at the school.
Well, a voter registration deadline is coming up in Mississippi, and an attorney involved in the Holly Bobo murder case gets